You're fine, you're pushing. Oh, it's working! It's working!
Holy
it's
shit, working. It's working!
Oh god!
Lance, stay there!
Stop! Nobody move!
Oh
nobody
shit, move. This is real!
Reline up!
Line up!
Oh, let me move. Get speed this time! Oh my god, it's gonna work!
This could be the dumbest shit.
Dude, this is gonna give me like.
I should have been recording this. This is amazing.
All right, down again from three, right, not five. Right,
okay. Right, go on three, guys.
Okay.
Oh, three, two, one, go.
Go.
Chuck it.
It's gonna work.
Oh.
And then. Don't slide.
Catch me.
We need another duck. We're
son
of a bitch.
There you go, keep pushing. Dude, too bad the winch don't work on this insurge.
No Red, shit!
Try hitting it full speed and going underneath it.
Yeah, let's see if we can get on this little lip.
Somebody hit the back of his dump truck. Let's try three dump trucks, guys. That's what we need to do. Dump truck. We push
coming
up
in. I'm coming in. Real hot. I got max speed. We're gonna hit something.
That's Nick. That's definitely Nick. There you go. Now, all right. Where's the third dump truck? All right. Let Malcolm get turned around. You guys hold position.
Oh shit! They're out of position.
All right, moving. There we go. Come on! There you go! Push it! Oh my god, wait.
Get behind us, both of the dump trucks, and try pushing us both.
Yeah.
Dude, I wonder if I can drive over the sail and hold it down.
Yeah. Well, you do like a pyramid where there's one in the one dump truck hitting the boat, and then two hitting it from behind.
Now we need two to balance the boat where it turns.
Yeah.
Oh god, I'm hurting now.
Yeah. So what we're gonna need you, Rick, where you, two of us are gonna hit the boat, and then two of you are gonna hit us.
Gotcha. Wait, is that Rick coming down the highway?
Damn fucking right, it's Rick.
We really have four dump trucks.
We have four fucking dump trucks.
Here, hang on a second.
You know, Nick, you can be part of this. Right,
you
can help
with
the
suggestions. Wanted to be the
driver. I'm good.
We need another insurgent.
Yeah, too right, bad, like, this other redbeard guy that's, like, doing a gang attack.
No, if we had another insurgent, then we could put the insurgents right here so that it wouldn't, like, do the thing that it does.
God damn.
And then the dump trucks could push the insurgents, which are then pushing the boat.
Yeah. Daisy chain this shit. Rick, where are you?
We just need...
Holy shit, Rick,
trucks.
Watch out!
Look, oh, God.
I found Rick. Alright.
Rick with the RKO, yeah?
Okay.
Alright, it looks good, boys. Looks good.
Okay, you ready?
Yep. No.
Three. All right. We're gonna go on, when I say one, gas it, okay?
Okay.
And then, yeah. You guys line up.
One.
You guys line up. We need to time this right. Okay, ready? Three, two, one. Come on.
There you go. Now the front dump trucks hold it. Oh,
come on,
there you
come
go.
On, come on, baby. It. Come on. You got this. You got this.
Hold it.
Oh, shit.
We need an insurgent. Oh, God.
Oh,
okay,
no,
it's out of the canal.
I'm keeping it as level as I can. It's not really helping.
My wheels are off the ground.
We need a dump truck to go up top now.
No, we need to get it higher still.
I don't think we need it higher.
Down out another head again. Oh, we'll just go. Okay.
Huh.
Can the engine of this thing blow out?
Wait, I got an idea. I don't think it has an engine.
Hit me.
Hit the nail.
Shit, I'm sideways. Just hit me anyway. Or... Ah.
Shit.
Alright, repositioning.
Okay, how are we gonna do this?
Do we need insurgents
now? Because it's...
There you go.
Okay.
Alright, hit me.
Trying to get the boat over there.
There we go.
Okay.
Dude, you know what we need, Curtis? Is a flatbed.
Yeah. Man, only if we had another person here.
Talking shit.
Well, Nick's doing a gang attack, not helping the crew.
And what exactly am I supposed to help with here?
Moving this boat, dude. We're trying to get
it
to the...
I still don't understand what you guys are trying to accomplish.
Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go.
Fuck.
I didn't mean to do that.
It has been like 15 minutes trying to get up there.
Okay, we need a backup. We need full. We need two dumps.
Lance,
full
back
speed.
In.
All the way back.
You're okay.
Ready?
Okay. Go. Going.
It's gonna be beautiful. There we go.
I'm gonna peel off. I'm peeling. And then, yes, we need to start a peeling thing.
A chain.
Yeah, peeling paint. Chain.
That's my peeler. It's failed.
Maybe we come at an angle? Because once we get this on flat land, this should be fine.
Why are you pinging, Nate?
He's part of a gang, or a VIP group.
We're all pinging on the inside.
Yeah, the problem is we can't get up on the... it's too steep now. Oh, wait. Okay, I got this. We're going to have to come in from the top. We're coming from the bottom. And then start pushing it out. We're taking this at a wrong angle.
So, hang on. So we can park up here now, sideways, right? So we can stop it from falling any further down.
Yeah.
Just push it along.
Yeah, I was thinking about pushing it like parallel with the canal and see if we can get it a little bit at a...
Down. We got four people. We only need three to push it along now.
Yeah.
Wait. What if you guys park like on this, like on the side of this, so that it can't fall back down, and we just push it with one?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Just saying.
What do you think?
It's really hard to just park it up there like that.
How about that?
Can you get a wheel? If you can get a wheel over the side of it, though, it should, like, the fucking wall should hold it.
Yeah, but then how am I going to get over the pipe?
Am I just going to ram it over the pipe?
Oh, there's a pipe in front of me. So pushing me along, I'll just run into that, that rusted pipe.
It might have to be an insurgent because it's a little bit more nimble. And use the dumps as, like, a guard.
Now, what we might be able to do is have two dumps side by side, one on the bottom and one at the top, to keep them up there.
So proud of everyone working hard together.
Yeah, it's we can't just get. It's so hard getting up this.
It's all about getting the correct angle, man.
Yeah.
Like, I bet I can push you up right now. Ready?
Yeah, we might have to switch to insurgents or something. Maybe have one dump just in case. Okay, I'm gonna call my insurgent.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hello. This is... I can do that.
It's actually getting pretty cold over here. It just looks like everyone gave up. Everyone's just driving away.
I'm trying to approach it from a different angle. What is up with this terrain? It's not working right.
I would go.
You know what we need? A panto.
Not like that. That's not what I meant.
Okay. It's moving. We're doing this, guys. It's working.
Hey, if you think about it, a panto.
We just need a bunch of insurgents to hammer it.
Dude, guys, look what's going on, man. We gotta do back and forth. Back and forth. It's getting there. It's getting there. And then have the dumps get up there when,
Is that a fucking bus?
Red got a bus.
Yeah, we need a third insurgent, so whenever we hit it, Curtis, they can, like, pull up and block it from rolling down.
Yeah.
So, like, right here?
Excuse me, Nick.
Alright, hold on. Let me line this up.
Hey, Ricky. You want to help me out here?
There we go.
Did you get your bus stuck?
I got it. We stopped it from rolling. Let me get back up there. So that I can stop it from rolling.
We need to make it high enough so the dumps can have a lip on it. So they have traction.
Oh my god, wait. If one hit it from, like, right behind it right now? What was that?
Don't worry about it.
It was a far-off explosion.
You roll up in my way.
Yeah, you wish. You wish.
Four?
In your dreams. Prove it.
Yeah, I think we got it far enough away that we need to start pushing it up. The parallel with the... Sorry.
Oh yeah, we're definitely getting it farther up there.
I just got stuck in that tree almost.
What do we need now?
What's up?
Oh. Cool.
What are you doing, Malcolm?
I'm turning around.
Let me get in there for...
Shit.
I was here. Here, go.
It's too bouncy.
That's what she said.
I'm doing it.
Oh yeah, dude. We've got plenty of room now.
Don't do that, I'm gonna get stuck.
Dude, we can use that tree, Curtis. That tree will stop it from rolling if we can just get it to that tree.
You're stuck on me. Go.
Okay, I'm going back into the dump.
Go, you go.
Dude, I'm almost at the street.
We're not trying for the street, though.
No, I know, but I'm saying, like, it's a good indication we're getting higher up. Because before, I couldn't even see the street.
Ricky, give me a little nudge.
I tried.
Oh god.
I tried.
Okay, now the problem is getting the fuck out of here. Oh shit.
Hello.
Who's that?
Malcolm.
Okay, cool. Yeah, we got this. We got this.
Alright, give it a bump. Give
just
it a bump.
Go forward.
Jekka, right. Be gentle.
There's a tree. We want to try to, like, get it by that tree. If we can get it by this tree up here,
Oh shit! Not like that.
Okay, I'm gonna bring a.
I say it's my first
going?
Time, so you
where's
mount
my
me.
My dump truck going?
Asshole.
No. I'm stuck.
I got it.
Yeah, we
got
need
it.
A chain I'm going with there. The dumps.
Ricky's already up here.
Come
hold on,
right.
I'm gonna.
No, go back around.
I was gonna hit you.
Careful there.
Right, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I got the dump stuck.
Wait. Rick. What if I put myself between you and the thing so that you don't run up on top of it?
Well, wait a minute. Actually, if you push me to the street, wouldn't it be easier getting to the next area?
Hold a position. No.
God damn it.
Okay, there.
I'm stuck.
Did you get stuck there?
There you go. Hit me.
God damn it.
I'll see if I can give you a nudge.
Nah.
There you go. There you go, Rick.
Okay.
There you go.
I got my bus stuck.
I'll just give it a little bump. There you go. So, dude, somebody hit Rick from behind if you can.
I'm on the way.
Oh, slow down. Nice and slow. She's wanting to go back down.
Lance, come hit my bus.
Alright, hold on. I'm holding the boat.
I was gonna try and use this as a barrier so you guys could
How can I help?
All right, hold on, hold on. Stop hitting it, Rick.
All right, yeah, if this maybe isn't purely a social call.
Don't hit it anymore, because it's trying
you're
to slide
down
the hill.
And you need my help. No problem.
We got to get something over there to stop it. How'd you get stuck?
I'm a land boat.
I don't know. Just hit me from behind. Just send me back down. I'll come back around.
I don't think that's going to work, dude. You're by a tree.
Dude, just do it.
Yo, Ricky.
Yeah.
This is the kind of shit that, like, when you're done tripping on acid, you just come to and you're like, what the fuck?
How many times have you eaten acid?
I was just about to say that. Damn it.
Exactly what?
No, hit the other side. No, the other side now.
Oh, okay. Okay. You're smoking, dude.
Yeah, it's all good.
I don't think that bus smoking has got what it takes.
There you go. Perfect.
All right, Ricky, give it a push.
With what? My good fucking looks. There's a huge goddamn tree in the way.
Push it.
Push it. It's not very big, but.
That's like a push. It's not a tree.
Push, push, push.
Let off your side a little bit, Curtis. So you can, like, bring them back in. All right.
Is there no radio in this? This is bullshit. What boat is this?
Owen!
There we go.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
You need a push, Rick?
Hold on. Alright.
There we go.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Careful, Rick.
Are we good?
Uh-oh. Don't push, don't push.
I didn't see Nick.
Shit.
He's gonna get me over that lip right there and we're golden.
Yes.
Wait, oh my
that
god.
That wasn't me, that was Curtis.
Sorry, I thought I would push him.
I'm going down.
It's time to keep him buried so he's gonna fall off.
Give him a good ramp now. Give him a good ramp.
Alright.
I think we've got this right here,
this
guys.
It's gonna work the way you're thinking.
Yes, it is. Before.
Fuck.
No, we're good. It's gonna catch. It's caught. It's caught. We're good.
Now hammer the back of him. Just go up that like a ramp. And get out of the way.
There we go. Shit, sorry.
Nick's the whole position. Hit Nick, the back end of Nick's bus.
Okay,
knock
I'm
the back of the boat.
Coming
knock
around.
The back of the boat on.
No, not like that. Oh, God.
Ah, shit.
I got this. There we go. All right, he's back up. Nice parking job, Nick. Guys, one good hit, we might ramp it. We might get him to ramp those pipes.
Dude, we need to drop a turbo in the dumps.
Right?
How about just drop this fucking dirt?
No, it's not gonna work.
No, it's gonna work. It's gonna work. Shut up, you dirty whore.
Yeah, but there's a lift here that you can't see.
Yeah, we need a. We need a.
The only way you can make this work is if I can go up this white area here.
Yeah, I feel like once we get over the thing, it could like easily tip back over. Like there's no guard.
All right, Malcolm, you're gonna have to go back around.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, we're all right,
my
there.
Nose is over the pipe.
I got an idea. Stay there. Nobody touch it.
All right, I'm not going to touch it. I'm not touching it. I'm just going to pull up here.
Is that bus still? Just see it sliding on two wheels down the waterway.
Okay, I said not to move. That's
oh,
cool.
Oh, sorry.
Ah. Oh, were you going to use the dump as a
yeah,
ramp?
I was trying to ramp up so that ramp up off the side so that
oh.
I hit the back of it hard.
Curtis,
like
Curtis.
Coming down the
hit it right
I
now.
I see what you're doing.
come down the
Well, Rick said don't move. I'm not a fucking idiot. I listen to people.
Dude, it's almost there. We just need like one or two big hits right here, and I'm telling you, that bitch is gonna go flying.
Alright,
Rick, we're getting out of your way. Clear your way, clear away, clear away.
Clearing away, clearing away.
Hit me, Rick. Hit me as hard as you can.
Fuck.
Oh,
fucking
oh
miss.
My
damn,
god.
That would have been nice, dude.
Okay.
That's what you gotta do. No, you gotta get real far back, like to get a lot of speed for it, and then jump.
Would you launch from?
I went all the way back here, dude.
It's just funny seeing Red in a bus. Like everyone else is doing something, Red's just like, hi.
Oh, he's trying to block. Well, he's trying to help. He's that part. He's that guy in our group. You know, we bring him along for parties.
Bring him along to the party.
Here we go. Ball with the ball, the bang, bang, bang. Boom!
Oh my god!
Oh Jesus!
Yes!
Holy shit, this is real. This is real. This is happening.
Right there, Curtis, finish it! We've got the hard parts over, boys. Wait, let me put my front end
over. Oh shit.
Hey guys.
What?
Where are you, Richard?
Are you stuck?
He's on the pipe rack.
God damn it, Rick. Stop fucking around.
Dude, we've almost got
Okay, you know what? Let's see if we can try. We might have more room up top, and we just aim for the mast. We aim for the mast.
No, Curtis, come back.
Why don't you try knocking me on the dump truck?
There. All you gotta do is hit the back. Hit the back the same time I hit the front. Ready?
Okay.
Just ramp it whenever you're ready. Aim for the fucking sail, dude. We know it won't break off.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Did we do it?
It's down here.
Is it done?
Holy shit. It's done.
In the water.
This is like the end of the Lord of the Rings. Holy shit, dude.
Yeah, but we didn't get the ring.
Shut up.
No.
Don't ruin this for me. We did this, guys.
Curtis, go around. Curtis, hit the front. Hit the front of it.
The boat is the ring.
Hit the front.
And we need to get it to the fucking lava, which is that reservoir.
Yeah, but no, this is the part where they're gonna drop it, and Lily's like, no, I'm not gonna drop it.
Dude, that part was where Rohan showed up and saved the day, just saying.
Wait, are we talking about Batman?
No, we're talking about Lord of the Rings.
No, we're dropping Star Wars spoilers, asshole.
Don't do that, I haven't seen it yet.
Nobody's seen it here.
Kylo Ren, you wanna know who Kylo Ren is?
Go. Is it Han Solo?
It's Jar Jar Binks' clone.
Huh? I'm gonna rape you, so if that's true.
There, it's in the water, stop moving!
How did that be true?
Go forward!
I don't know, just...
Go
gun
forward!
Gun it!
He's not listening.
That would be you, Arcavius, gun it!
I'm gunning it, man!
He's not gunning it.
Not fast enough.
Guys, we need a bat, we need a dump.
Don't worry, he's knocking him down. This is...
I mean,
oh, there we go.
Guys, go, Arcavius!
I am!
I think he might be actually be gunning it. Wait. You know what? You know what's going on? You guys want to know the trick? The propeller's gone.
Is it really?
It's gone. Look. The propeller's gone.
I'm not stopping, dude. We've gotten it this far.
Yeah, we're pushing it. We need insurgents on the side to guide this while we have something else pushing. There we go.
Once it's stuck or dead, I don't know which one.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Yeah, dude, this is where we're going.
Yo, I feel like I'm
right,
getting
ready,
get
ready,
right
ready.
Now.
Dude, this analogy for fucking Lord of the Rings is now better than ever.
Push me!
Go!
Dude, the mast is stuck.
That's fine.
Push it!
Oh, we've done this before.
It's coming! It's crowning!
Just push it!
Oh my god!
It's fine. We've done this
before. Sorry.
It will work.
Oh, Lance, you guys are dicks.
Dude, we're trying to...
Why the fuck are you on the ground? Okay.
My bus fucking blew up in the water.
There we go. Push it. Oh, God, it's crowning.
We've got it.
Oh, God. Holy fuck, guys. We did it. We fucking did it.
Is it a boy? We have one more spot to go, guys.
But hold on.
We're gonna get there.
Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna do this. I mean, we're here. We've reached it.
No,
it's
dude.
It's not going underneath.
Dude, we're going.
It is. We're fucking
not going underneath.
Can I go up here? Wait. Is there like a way up around?
No.
Is there a way? Oh, right here, dude, right here.
Yeah, we push it over here.
Yeah, we push it over here. We cross like five blocks.
We push it up here, we cross the road, and we are in, dude.
Oh, no, you're not. There's that fence.
No, there's not. Not if you go this way, right here.
Let me see.
Oh my god, dude. Holy This is worse than just getting it around that bridge.
Okay, we need more people to block traffic. You guys want to know the best part? We're in an open fucking lobby, too.
We got this.
Dude, but there's so many dots over here, nobody is willing to come see what was going on.
Yeah, what are they doing over there? I don't know, but I'm not going over there, man.
Well, there's only like three or four people, not us.
Alright. There, now push that bitch out of the water.
Sorry.
I'd just like to say thanks for not helping at all, Arcavius.
I'm in the boat.
But he's steering it, he's helping, he's steering it.
Okay, let me go around the other way.
For one, I don't have the money for a dump truck or an insurgent, so fuck off.
You broke ass bitch.
Oh, I'm sorry, mister. I get money from a fucking hacker all the
time. Whoa. Come on, man. Chill.
I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get out of here.
I'm sorry. My salt kicked in and, you know.
We're all having a good time. I think this is the first time we've ever pitched together.
And we're
building bridges,
guys. It's in the middle.
We're playing our own MOBA right now, guys.
Push it. We need somebody to
MOBA.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah, I would help, but I really don't have the money to buy anything.
Well, Nick has an insurgent.
No, don't worry, dude. You're actually helping, because you're steering it.
And you're staying out of the way.
And you're sponging some of the damage, to be honest. Which I don't know if it matters if these things.
Okay, we're gonna need a dump to push this in.
Yeah, here. Let me.
Okay, and then we need insurgents guarding it.
Lance, what are you doing?
I was trying to push you.
We need insurgents guarding.
Yeah, signs.
All right, I'm ready.
Or maybe use a...
Push me.
All right, here we go.
There we go. Push.
Malcolm, get another running start.
All right, hold him in place.
I'm holding.
It's coming on my side.
I'm burning up my
transmission. We might need a C-section.
My transmission. There you go.
Wait, I'm in a tree.
Guys, everybody, hold on. Just hold it there. Don't let it go, Curtis.
I can't. He's in a
Hit the nose.
Oh,
we gotta get the fin over. Down. We gotta get the fin over.
Okay.
Hurry, it's
coming
sliding.
I'm coming in.
There you go. Right.
Objectively, this sounds like a sex thing.
There you go,
sliding.
There you go.
Okay.
Oh my god, we got this.
I'm past the tree.
Just push it. Everybody, we need everybody to just keep on pushing. It's crowned.
Wait, hold position. We gotta get the front end around. Oh, it's stuck in the tree.
Sorry. Let's get the insurgents out of the way while the dump pushes in.
I'm gonna fucking die, bro.
It's the tree, dude.
Yo, get to the other side. We need to get to the other side to prevent it from falling down that way.
There, I got it off the tree.
All right, perfect. Hit Ricky. Guys, we have a lot of space to work
with.
Wait,
we might have to switch to insurgents push it because it might be too high. Yeah, he's having a hard time.
I'm
coming in.
Yo, I need help.
Hold on.
On the way. Ah!
You dick.
I'm good. Just still.
Ah! Dude, this Lance guy, man. He keeps on getting in the way.
Lance, yeah, push that side now. Curtis, come on up on the other side.
Oh, here we go.
There. She's lined up like a torpedo bomber. Shit. Let's go.
Push her straight up. Straight up, Curtis.
Let me get on the other side to prevent it from swinging around. All right, ready when you are. There we go. There you go, Malcolm. Go.
Oh god! Ooh, nice and soft. Ooh! I don't want any tearing. I'm a virgin. This is my first time.
You're just a surrogate.
Yeah.
That almost worked, Lance.
Yeah, dude. If I wouldn't have called the dump truck, I think it would have worked.
Wait! I'm out of surf.
Wait! All right! Hold on! Reposition, somebody, I can hold it.
Yeah.
I'm pushing, dude.
There we go.
Curtis, bring it up.
Shit.
Curtis, that's a tree.
Can somebody remove this tree for me?
There you go. There you go. There you go. Drag it. Oh my god, it caught the front of the dump truck! Oh,
yes!
It spun it!
Jesus
that's
Christ.
Oh, that was great.
Okay, that's now we just gotta turn it.
Hold it. Don't you let it fall down that hill.
Now we just gotta turn it. Turn it.
No, just keep on pushing it. Oh yeah, now it's easy time. It's easy. It's easy. We just have to take turns pushing it, guys.
Wait. Let's get the front around. Just get the front around. We'll do it like.
No, it might be easier just to push it this way.
All right, let's try.
Yeah. This is the easy part.
Close up right here.
Just wraps around these gables.
Well, here we go.
Oh shit! Okay, we need to start turning it.
No. Okay, now we just push it straight here.
Yeah, push it straight. Push it straight. I'm blocking traffic.
Like this. Somebody else get on the other side.
We need some guarding.
All right, it's perfect. Go.
Wait. No. There we go. Go. My wheel.
You got to line it up. Lance, not like that. Like, you got to get on one side, and like Curtis is right now.
All right.
We need to aim it.
You guys got to steer for it, and I push from behind.
That's yeah. Good. Go. And then, Malcolm, you do the heavy lifting.
Yeah.
But we also need help, like, removing these fucking cars.
Well, our team has abandoned us.
Okay, I'm pushing.
Go. Just go back and forth, too. There we go.
He's in a helicopter.
Oh.
Whoa.
I need to get out of here.
Oh shit.
How
shit like
oh,
that?
Shit. Oh shit. Oh. Why was my personal vehicle destroyed?
Brandon, Ricky, get more speed. We can hold. Ricky, get more speed.
Alright, we're good.
There you go.
Go. A
little bit more, Ricky.
Just punch it.
Fuck out of my way. Cars are starting to be an issue, guys. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. Only if we had two other people to block the fucking traffic.
I'm on my way.
Here, I can push him.
There you go. Or do you need me to be in
push it, push it, push it, push it, no. Push it.
Oh, you're there.
No, go
back up a little bit.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Here, watch out.
Dude, I'm really worried about the civilian cars starting to blow up.
Yeah. Push him off.
Yeah.
Malcolm is
smoking. All right, no, this is Jackass part. He needs to just push me now, like full speed.
What the fuck?
Go, push. I'm guiding it. Push it.
Just go.
Okay, I'm gonna come in. Push it.
That's it.
Oh my god.
That's it.
Oh my god. Holy
still
fuck.
Like a 16.
What'd you guys get into?
Holy shit, dude.
We are probably the first people to ever put a fucking sailboat in here like that.
Holy shit. Hey, Arca, get off it. I'm gonna drive. This is mine.
Alright, but the boat don't work no more.
Dude, I'll make it work. I'm a mechanic.
Push it with the dump so that we get actually in the middle of the lake, maybe?
Yeah, sink the dump. And then don't run me over!
Watch out.
Okay, get off.
Okay.
There we go. Yes,
Let's go sideways.
Thanks for picking up my car, Nick.
How did I get a star?
There's a guy here. There's two guys here with the fucking machine gun car. I'll try and drag them away. Yeah, they're shooting at me. And they got me. Fuck, that didn't take long.
You're a VIP.
Wait, there's two people above us, dude. There's two people above us.
Dude,
one of them is gone.
Switching over to fucking site.
Oh, don't do it.
Guys, there's two
they're just driving by. They're just... Everybody look cool.
Oh, jeez.
The cargo bob on the boat now.
Dude, just be cool.
They're in the limo.
Dude, I cannot believe they just sunk it.
Are you fucking...
Dude, they're all out of the car. Oh, you're all dead now, you little fucking dumbasses.
Holy shit. You just opened up a can of whip ass on your motherfucking self.
God, you know how long we worked on that shit?